Let us consider the general pattern of distribution